In the remote village of Kandal in northern India, many children are born into poverty and a life of rural hardship. But one little girl was born with an extra burden of the most bizarre kind. Baby Kamal was born with a second head attached to her stomach. Local doctors were baffled and decided not to show the baby to her mother, Amleka. The family were advised to go to the nearest major hospital, 4 hours' drive away. At the JK Lone Hospital in Jaipur, pediatric surgeon Dr. Chetan Sharma immediately went to work to find a diagnosis for baby Kamal's horrific deformity.
This is a case of a heteropagus twin, which one grossly deformed fetus or fetal part is attached to one normal fetus.
The extra head belonged to a partially formed twin with no vital organs, which survived by living off baby Kamal as a parasite.
There was no internal connection, only it was attached to the abdominal and thoracic wall.
Satisfied with his diagnosis, Dr. Sharma was ready to go ahead with surgery. An operation of this sort on a fragile newborn with such an extreme deformity is complicated and could be fatal.
It took about 3 hours to separate the child and reconstruction of the womb.
But only time will tell if she will fully recover. Parents Amleka and Ramji Lal are back home in the village with baby Kamal, who is now almost a year old and at first glance appears to be well. But they have recently become very concerned about their daughter's stomach.
तो उसका पेट भी पेट के ऊपर जड़ा हुआ दूसरा सिर के नीचे चमड़ी इसकी फूलने लग गई और जो सांस भरती है उससे ज्यादा हो जाती है
ये परेशानी परेशानी है पता नहीं ये कुछ खाती पीती है वो भी दाब नहीं पाती है
Today, Ramji Lal and Amleka are taking baby Kamal back to JK Lone Hospital in Jaipur for a checkup on her seriously swollen stomach. The family are here to see Dr. Chetan Sharma, the pediatric surgeon who surgically removed baby Kamal's parasitic head 12 months ago. Dr. Sharma examines baby Kamal's swollen stomach and delivers his prognosis.
The patient has exemphalos, which is a condition in which there is a weakness in the abdominal wall, in which there is muscles are lacking.
As a result of the parasitic head that was attached to her stomach at birth, baby Kamal's abdominal wall was not formed properly, causing her bowel and liver to protrude.
एक बार जब इसका अपन ऑपरेशन कर देंगे तो उसके बाद इस समस्या वापस नहीं होगी समस्या नहीं रहेगी
डॉक्टर शर्मा एडवाइजेस द पेरेंट्स दैट ही विल बी एबल टू ऑपरेट टू फिक्स बेबी कमाल्स स्टमक व्हेन शी इज बिग इनफ इन 7 मंथ्स टाइम
बस आपको कुछ दिन और हिम्मत रखनी पड़ेगी जिससे अब जब तक दूसरा ऑपरेशन नहीं हो जाए
Ramji Lal and Amleka feel reassured by the doctor's assessment. After their lengthy ordeal, parents Ramji Lal and Amleka at last have hope for the future of their little girl.
हमें तो ऐसा लगता है कि इसको बच्चे को बिल्कुल ठीक हो जाना चाहिए इसका ऑपरेशन जरूर होना चाहिए
कोमल का ऑपरेशन ठीक होने के बाद में ये बड़ी होके कुछ पढ़ाई लिखाई करवाई जाए इसकी कि कुछ करके दिखावे।
The village of Stiavnik can be found in a remote area of Slovakia in central Europe. Here in the snow-covered rural landscape lives 51-year-old Stefan Zolek, who struggled for 10 years with an utterly strange illness. Long before the first signs of trouble, Stefan married Amelia, his childhood sweetheart. The couple had two children and were happily married until the first symptoms of Stefan's disease began to appear after his 40th birthday.
Se začalo objavovat a to len malé hrčky se začaly objavovat a potom už postupně to rostlo.
Over 10 years, Stefan's facial swelling reached an astonishing 13 pounds in size. In spite of the severe deformity, Stefan refused to see a doctor and carried on working as a forest lumberjack until a serious injury to his foot developed into gangrene.
No, potom mal problémy s těmi prstami. Jemu najprv prsty poodřezali na pravé noze, teraz jako má amputovanou tu nohu.
Having lost a leg, Stefan was at last in the care of medical professionals. Now his facial condition had come to the attention of Dr. Homola at Martin University, who diagnosed him with Madelung disease.
Ide skutočne o najväčší Madelung, aký som ja videl osobne a robím už 30 rokov.
Madelung disease is characterized by the growth of fatty tumors around the neck, shoulders, upper arms and upper back. The cause of this non-hereditary illness is still unknown.
Ale sú tam určité faktory, ktoré podnecujú vznik tohto ochorenia. Z jeden tých faktorov poškodenie pečene, genetická predispozícia, ale dokonca teraz už sú uznávané aj teórie určité bunkové, je tam porucha tých tukových buniek, ktoré strácajú tú kontrolu nad tým rastom, hej.
Stefan was unsure about the cause of his illness, but there could be no doubt the effect it was having on his life.
Každý na človeka sa otáča, obzierá a ukazuje, je to také nepríjemné. Zavádza to, keď sa otočí, človek nedá sa dobre otáčať.
Eventually, Dr. Homola and his team began the operation on Stefan.
Čiže sa tam vo veľkých hĺbkach a veľkom tkanive pohybujete tak, aby ste nepoškodili dôležité orgány krku.
Stefan's ordeal brings back painful memories for his wife and two children.
Jednoducho som sa bála, že či to prežije, či neprežije. Bolo to smutné. Spomienky sú také.
Som sa aj bal, že keď mu sa mu náhodou niečo stane, že buď mu nejaký nerv trafia, alebo čo, že sa mu môže niečo stať, že môže ochrnúť, alebo čo.
During the 5-hour operation, Dr. Homola and his team removed most of the 13-pound fatty tumor.
Tak to bolo. Bol to krásny pocit. Heto. Keď som vedela, že prežil.
Keď som sa donesli mi zrkadlo, sestričky, ja som nechcel veriť tomu. Tým pádom som bol taký natešený, že operácia sa podarila, jak sa povie.